available to our customers that we would be willing to give them money for their bullets?
So far, it's only been a week of purchasing. The first 3 days, we purchased 10,000 rounds. It's, I would say, unprecedented. It's people are showing a return on ammunition purchased in the summer just because of the shortage. They bought at retail and are receiving more money on the secondary market than they would new. And very few things can be, you know, said for that.